We're into day three on the prep before the paint of the PS13. Now this, today, we are...
What are we doing?
I don't know, you told
me to do
this.
All these lines.
I knew what I was doing.
So, all these... let me show you around the other side. So all of these, when they come out of the mould, obviously that's just filled in, and then they just quickly run a Dremel around, cut them. But as you can see, they're all over the place. They don't really cut them perfect or anything. So we are just running, like getting these lines so they run perfectly with the side of here, and then just filing them. So we're just getting like that, running down, and then that line is now the perfect gap. You see the line? No. Oh, there you go. So this is now our cut line, and that then evens all this gap up. We can then file it, and then I need to show you on the whiteboard.
I'm excited.
You get me.
Do you want a nail?
Fix this first.
That's not on the list. Put it on the list.
Two bar, fix. White.
No.
Board.
No. Can't call them whiteboards anymore.
Neutral.
Gender.
Bio.
Yeah.
Gen.
Yeah.
Board.
Okay.
These are jobs on top of jobs.
Every time you come round, the list gets bigger.
Yeah.
And it's stuff that doesn't even need doing. I'll slow-mo you hitting your form.
Alright, Ben.
A few moments later.
The thing with paint is, when you, on these fiberglass panels, when they've got a square edge like this, really sharp edge, your paint goes along like that, and then it lays like that. So it's really thin on these edges. So what we're doing is going along with the sandpaper, rounding all these edges off, so when the paint lays on it, do you see that? That's what we're doing.
Is that science?
That's what we've got. That's what we're doing.
This is true, yeah?
That's true. This is now all finished and then done with the 400 sandpaper. All the lines, we've gone down to all the lines with the file, and then, oh, it looks like you went a bit too mad on that corner, didn't you?
Yeah, I started evening it out, but then I thought, well, it's not going to be even, is it?
You went mad.
I'll level that out.
We'll get that.
Because that was a complete mess down there.
Yeah.
I just caught it as I was working that line.
Well, that's the one I did, and that's all right, I suppose.
No, that's the one I did. You did that one.
Did I?
Mm.
Let's get the other side done, and oh, although we're doing the bumper, we're working this way round. What does that want? Bit of wrap on it still.
That needs to go in the
hanging bin. On.
Get off my car. Get off my car, mate.
Look at that.
If you want it. Oh, you. Yeah. That's not even fitted. That's it.
Front bumper. These we're going over, getting these nice and filed, getting these edges filed, just dry fitting it, because this is the brand new one, so it might need a little bit.
Need to fill that.
Bit of filler in that on the bonnet. Then the. Does any of this need taking out? Didn't we have to cut some out for your intercooler?
I didn't cut any out, but I could do with cutting some. I think the bottom sits just a little bit too far back, so if we squared that off.
That looks wonky as well, anyway, so.
10, 20 mil?
Yeah, 20 mil.
It's about there.
Yeah, we can do that. And then just file all these rough edges down. Check all these bits. These holes don't really matter because they've got the lights that go in, so that all this bit's covered. They want a little bit of sanding just to make sure the paint sticks well to them. Because they're open.
On the subject of the lights.
Oh, he's got new lights coming.
Some new lights to go with.
To match.
LED indicators from the man Shota Rock on Instagram.
Shota Rock, give him a follow.
We'll put a picture of his lights here.
It was there.
They're cheap.
Because we're nearly coming to the end, we're just going over all these bits, finishing. Oh, this is the side you didn't see this finish, but that's all welded, ground back, fiberglass, and this is, I think that's still fiberglass, isn't it? We're just going to go over it with the fine filler. This is all done now as well. We're just finishing up a few bits on the rear bumper, putting just some filler on any of the little blemishes that's happened through when it fell off and went on the grass at Rockingham when the car exploded. This side, I think this is pretty much there. It's all, this is still, it's obviously we're putting a bit of time into it, but it is all going to be covered by the over fenders, the rear over fenders, which they all need flattened. They're not too bad, they've got no marks on them, dints on them, they just need going over with the 320 paper on the DA. Then we've got the door. This needs a few more bits going because you can just feel that ridge, even though it's super smooth. Everything's gone over with the 320, but you can just feel the tiny ridge on the blue to black. So we just need to get that out a bit more. I think we're maybe going to go down to like the 180 on the DA just to get this line out. It's only here, certain places you can't feel it, like over here you can't feel it at all, that's just nice and smooth. But there, we're just going to go over any bits with like 180 that needs going back. And then the roof's all done. The bonnet, we're just going over as well with just putting a mix on in a set of filler, getting those bits. The front bumper, we've just made a start on, but we've not finished that yet. The wings, did you finish filing that wing out?
Oh.
Yeah. No. I might get on with that now then. But the other one's all done. So what are you on with now? Do we need some filler?
Bit of body filler in here for the little...
So we can do all these little bits while we're at it.
Bonnet, wing, that corner.
Oh yeah, this little corner. So we finished up last night and we've still got loads to do. So the cavalry are coming. Well, hopefully. They might just hinder us rather than help. What are you saying? Yeah.
There's a list on the board and I bet no one...
So there's a list. We've remade a list because otherwise it's just going to get out of hand with too many people in it. So, wings need DA in. And the skirts do as well, which they're out there ready to go. Hand sand behind rear bumper. So that's all this section here. So this all needs going over with the 320. Rear bumper fill. So the sections that we fiberglassed and repaired, they need filling with the thin, with the smooth filler. Bonnet and wing fill. So that's these little bits we just didn't get round to. Chip there, chip on the front, and there's a chip on that wing. Kieran's turned up to help, so you can expect mega enthusiasm.
And swearing.
Swearing. That's what he brings.
That's
all he brings.
Yeah.
So what job do you want to pick off the list?
The one that involves the most swearing.
Wings, hand, rear bumper.
Where's your pen?
Panel gap. That's what you want to be giving tonight?
Yeah, boss. I'm all about sharing.
Nick's just come to give us a hand in his brand new German
two-seater
convertible
sequential gearbox.
Is it really?
Yeah. Well, it's flappy paddles probably.
A beast, isn't it?
Oh, look, here he is.
You're an auto.
With his shades on. In the new car, are you?
The new Dodgem squad.
Let's have a look.
Vehicle.
Whoa. Just stand next to it. Just for a scale. Amazing.
don't think your engines. I always thought these were rear engines.
I did as well.
They are. Yeah, Nick, that is. That's all just your filler stuff. It is a rear. They are rear engined.
They are rear engined.
So where's my front boot space like the Porsche?
You ain't got no space. You thought you were funny getting it brand new, and now you're stuck with it. Good joke.
I just fell for the mat. That was it. I just thought
I'm mat finish. Pop the hood. Imagine.
Yeah. There's got to be a way to get to your engine bay.
It's behind the seats. Oh, that's can't be how you service it.
Take that cover off.
And that's how you have to service it. Oh, I suppose you take the roof off, don't you?
Maybe, I don't know. I would never want to service one.
So you got an Aston Martin, a Porsche,
gob on it,
and a Mac,
and a Mercedes.
They've told you not to polish it. That also sold it to me. Do not polish this.
Yeah, what about that? Polish that bit.
No.
It's plastic.
No. Gonna get on it again tomorrow night, try and finish everything else on the list.